Hi, I'm Dr. Emmy Koyman with Spay Neuter Vets, here to explain cryptorchidism and to help you determine if your pet is potentially a cryptorchid. Cryptorchidism is a condition whereby a male's testicles have not fully descended into the scrotum. It can happen with dogs and cats, and it can happen unilaterally, meaning with one testicle, or bilaterally, with both testicles. So in fetal development, testicles start off near the kidneys and they have to make their way down through the abdomen, through the inguinal region, and ultimately end up in the scrotum. However, if this structure fails to develop properly, the testicle may wind up anywhere along that route, in which case the pet is considered to be a cryptorchid. The condition is an X-linked autosomal recessive trait. So if your animal is cryptorchid, he should not be used for breeding, as he may pass that on to his offspring. And dogs with cryptorchid testicles are prone to testicular torsion and testicular cancer. So we recommend that these dogs are also neutered to prevent health problems in the future. If your pet is 9 months of age or older and does not have both testicles in the scrotum, he is likely a cryptorchid, in which case we recommend surgical removal of both testicles. The surgery is a little more complicated than a normal surgery, a normal neuter, because we need to find the testicle first before removing it. He will likely have an abdominal incision and or inguinal incision in addition to his normal incision for the normal testicle he has. So the recovery period for a cryptorchid surgery is similar to a dog spay. We recommend wearing an e-collar for the duration of the healing period and checking the incision sites so that there is no redness or swelling or any post-operative infection due to self-trauma. The good news is that once these cryptorchid animals have had both testicles removed, that if they have no other deficits, they will generally live a normal lifespan for that breed. If you have any questions about cryptorchidism or would like to discuss the potential of having this surgery for your pet, or if you want to know if your pet is a candidate for this surgery, please reach out to us. The staff here at Spay Neuter Vets will be more than happy to answer any questions that you may have so that you are comfortable with the procedure, and that we can get your pet taken care of.